bothered him so. He was impressive, young and progressive, saving the world on his own. Warm summer breezes, French wine and cheeses, put his ambitions at bay. Summers and winters scattered like splinters, and 4 or 5 years slipped away. He went to England, played the piano, and married an actress named Kim. They had a fine life, she was a good wife, and bore him a young son named Jim. And all of the answers and all the questions he locked in his attic one day. 'Cause he liked the quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. But Walt took his baby, the bomb killed his lady, and left him with only one eye. Body was battered, his hope was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. Tears were falling, he was recalled the answers that he never found. So he hopped on a freighter, skidded the ocean, and left England without a sound. In the islands, fishing the pylons, drinks his green label each day. Writing his memoirs, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. For 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, will smile, then he'll say. Magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so.